Hi everyone, I'm Yasmin and I want to do an explanation about the ingredients I chose in animal food product, which is chlorella algae that can be found in the shrimp feed. So, chlorella algae is also known as chlorella vulgaris, which is a type of green microalgae that can be found in the nutrient-rich freshwater, for example like lakes, ponds and other water sources. So it is an excellent nutrient carrier for shrimps and has a lot of promising benefits. Chlorella is recommended for shrimp diets as it gives a lot of benefits with macronutrients and bioactive ingredients. And these are the examples of the nutrients that are included in the chlorella algae. So basically, chlorella can give improvement to the growth of the shrimp and also for the digestive enzyme activities, which contain higher amount of trypsin and amylase, and also good for the body fatty acid contents in the shrimp. I will go through the importance of each nutrient that are included in chlorella algae. So basically, carbohydrate is the sources of energy. Meanwhile, protein provide essential amino acid for the growth and also for the digestibility energy sources. Minerals that are included in chlorella algae is also important for shrimp to maintain the osmotic balance between the fluids and the water. So minerals like potassium, magnesium and zinc is important for shrimp as they will undergo molting process to change their exoskeleton that needed more minerals. The other important nutrient that is included in this algae is carotenoids. So carotenoids can give the color pigmentation to the exoskeleton, and lack of carotenoids will lead to blue disease. Next is fatty acid, which is also important that can tolerate with environmental stresses like ammonia and decrease in dissolved oxygen concentration. So ammonia is the main excretory products of the shrimp, and by this consumption of fatty acid, they can improve the stress conditions because it contains ARA, EPA and DH. Lastly, the excellent benefit of chlorella algae is the ability to bind with toxic materials that can be excreted from the intestine of the shrimp easily, since they don't have liver. It contains chelating agents that can form complexes with these toxic materials that may be harmful to the body. So I think that's all the explanation from me. Thank you.